I'm Bill Jacob. I've been involved in group life for, I would say, at least 10 to 15 years here at Celebration Baptist Church. From there, I never looked back and kept going forward with it. Discipleship is critical. I mean, you go back to Jesus himself. What did he do? Oh yeah, he made disciples. And that's the thing I think that's the most startling to people when they realize that. What is discipleship all about? It's a long, contiguous chain all the way back to Jesus Christ himself. And you get to participate in that in a real and meaningful way. That's essentially what it is to be a Christian, to be discipled, to be a disciple, and then to disciple others should always be part of what you're doing. When you're done with these T groups, you can't help but feel like, okay, I spent a lot of time here growing. What can I do now to advance the church or the Christian community? Well, I have a strong educational background, and what you find over time is the best way to really know the material is to turn around and teach it. I would say if you don't feel like you're equipped to be a leader, you're just like everyone else that's ever led, because everybody feels that way. And really what you have to do is you have to stop and start thinking about, okay, I feel uncomfortable, but that's part of the growth process. And again, that's a continuous process throughout your whole life. You really never want to get off that bus. You want to keep growing, you want to keep learning, because we're never going to get there. We're never going to be 100%. But I think it's our duty, our responsibility to advance the whole Christian community, and our personal growth is a large part of that.